The three-day forum will run under the theme Building National Capacities for South, South and Triangular Cooperation Ecosystem in Africa and Forging Horizontal Partnerships for Sustainable and Resilient Societies.
Under the theme Building Resilient Ecosystems for Sustainable Development on the African continent. So that conference brings together member states who are of the African Union and also members of the African Peer Review Mechanism.
Dr. Tom Gidudu, the African Peer Review Mechanism Assistant Coordinator, says the forum offers a great opportunity for countries in the Global South to attain their development goals as well as offering solutions to regional challenges such as security for the East African Community member countries.
The South to South. So the origin of this concept of South to South in reference to these countries is because majority of the countries that are still developing are south and are in the southern part of the globe. That's where we have the notion of South to South.
Also, top on agenda are issues on climate change, trade, tourism and socio-economic development.
Discuss on issues that are of importance to both us as a country, things like climate change, things like socio-economic development. So the conference is so important that it will be discussing on quite pertinent issues to us as a country. But also we shall have an opportunity to exhibit. We have a very beautiful weather. We have we are performing very well, for example, in the area of agriculture.
Gidudu further reveals that the forum will be a great opportunity to access the effectiveness of regional trade blocks, such as East African Community, COMESA, among others. Regional security will also be among the topics to tackle.
So we do expect the issue of security to figure among the key issues that are going to be deliberated upon during the conference.
Over 140 guests are expected to grace the event, and these will include African ministers, policymakers, AU organs, among other dignitaries. Report compiled by Rachel Nachiwala for the news.